our boy, Tommy, lost in a pretty vicious way to Slim. I don't know what that's like to go back to the locker room after being knocked out yet.
I can't wait till that's clipped.
You told me before that fight that Slim was going to be a problem for Tommy. You knew it.
After the match, he said some kind things to me. He goes, hey, do I have your respect now?
What have you looked at him? You're like,
no. Absolutely not.